ডিপার্টমেন্ট অফ বটানি শিবভারতী মহাবিদ্যালয় কাব্বারি ঝাড়গ্রাম ফ্লোরা অ্যান্ড ফনা এশিয়া ফেসবুক গ্রুপ অ্যান্ড দৃষ্টিকোণ অর্গানাইজেশন আর দ্য মেম্বার্স অব দ্য ওয়েবিনার অর্গানাইজিং কমিটি ফ্রম দ্য মান্থ অফ সেপ্টেম্বর 2020 ইচ অ্যান্ড এভরি স্যাটারডে ফ্রম 7 PM দিস ওয়েবিনার্স আর রানিং ফর প্রফেসর্স স্কলার্স স্টুডেন্টস অ্যান্ড ইন্টারেস্টেড পার্সনস টুডে আওয়ার রিসোর্স পার্সন ইজ ডক্টর এপি দাস অ্যান্ড দ্য টপিক of the webinar is Plants in the Tribal Life in Arunachal Pradesh, a Cultural Panorama. I request Dr. Devabrata Das, Admin, Flora and Fauna Asia Facebook Group and Head Department of Botany, GGDC, to give welcome address of today's resource person. Dr. Das.
Thank you, Madam. Dr. Das did his BSc and MSc from Calcutta University 24 and did PhD also from there in 1989. Sir is very popular in plant science and taxonomy. Sir did his MPhil degree from IIT Kharagpur in the year 1976. Sir served West Bengal Educational Service for 14 years, 1976 to 1990 as a lecturer, assistant professor, reader. He joined University of North Bengal in short form, NBU, as a reader in 1990 and became professor in 1997. Position after retirement, visiting research professor, DVT, Rajiv Gandhi University, Arunachal Pradesh, and visiting professor, departments of botany, RGU, area of interest, biodiversity studies, systematics, nomenclature, conservations of red plants, ethnobotany, traditional knowledge, medicinal plants, environment, etc. Area of study, Darjeeling and Sikkim Himalayas, including Terai and Dwarfs and Arunachal Pradesh. Produced 30 PhD and 2 more students registered for the degree. Foreign research students, one from Bangladesh, one from Nepal and 2 from USA. Sir's publication, full research papers and notes, 236, as on 15th January 2021. Abstract of article, 400 and more. Books, 16, 2 in press. Popular articles, 22, radio and TV programming, more than 40. Convinced Indian Associations of Angiosperm Taxonomy, International Conference in 2000. Convinced East Himalayan Society for Spermatophyte Taxonomies National Conference in 2010. Presided over the 15th sessions of Indian Associations of Angiosperm Taxonomy and International Conference at the National Botanical Research Institute, Lucknow. Sir's award, V.V. Sivarajan Gold Medal IAAT in 2001. SKS Prize in ICFRE in 2004. Fellow of Linnean Society of London 2010. Bharat Jyoti Award in the year 2003. Fellow of Indian Associations of Angiosperm Taxonomy. Fellow of West Bengal Academy of Science and Technology. Fellow of East Himalayan Society for Spermatophyte Taxonomy. Fellow of International Society for Conservation of Natural Resources. Fellow of Society of Ethnobotanists. He became Fellow of Linnean Society of London on 22nd October 2010. He handled many research projects sponsored by BSI, UGC, DST, DOS, West Bengal DST, MOEF, NHPC, UNDP, ICAI, MOT, etc. He attended numerous international national seminars, conference meetings, having collaborations with many Indian and foreign universities and institutes. He acted as head for the Department of Botany, 2 terms, North Bengal University, Departments of Biotechnology, 1 term, Department of Tea Science, 1 term, as director, Center for Life Sciences, 1 term, and chairman to establish Department of Food Technology and Department of Pharmaceutical Technology. He established NVU Herbarium, that is North Bengal University Herbarium, North Bengal University Botanic Garden, North Bengal University Garden of Medicinal Plants. This garden is exceed to conservation of over 700 important species. East Himalayan Society for Permafrost Taxonomy in the year 2007. New half-yearly journal named Leon since 2007 so far published 26 issues. Initiated a seminar series of East Himalayan Society for Permafrost Taxonomy, etc. He delivered lineage tercentenary lectures in many universities, colleges, and institutions during last few months. Delivered Darwin bicentenary lectures in many universities, colleges, and institutions during last few months. Delivered numerous special invited lead keynote address in numerous universities, institutes, colleges, school, etc. Referee for numerous Indian and foreign journals, member of different academic bodies, selection committees, etc. of many universities, state, PSCs, college service commissions, etc. Promoted floriculture and medicinal plant cultivations in North Bengal. Visited different countries with academic assignments. Series more than that. So I would request Professor Dr. AP Das to present your PPT and deliver before the audience. The title is Plants in the Tribal Life in Arunachal Pradesh, a Cultural Panorama. Sir, you can proceed.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
I am audible. So,
thank you.
Doctor, I know that's why he is running on. I know, and the member of his society modified things that. Now, I you. Known to me, comments are WBS Tingwa Jharga Charity. I started in a capital at Bakus. Pass I Jharga and Jharga College. So that was my recent Jharga. Never heard from them. Anyway, this was the tool as seen, Raj and Joe Brokos as men, the plants in the life of tribal life. In Arunachal Pradesh, the University of Arunachal by the government of India was in the middle of towards the middle 2017. Now at this age, it was little difficult to travel many places of Arunachal Pradesh. Even then, I tried to travel. I took my students in confidence, my students and research scholars in confidence. Research scholars are also my students. So, with that, I tried to understand different tribes, their culture, etc. It is very difficult to understand them in such a short time. It's from 2017, and this is just February 2021, 2020. In the nearly near to pandemic out of. Still, at this moment, speaking from Siliguri, from my Siliguri residence. Anyway,